Sticklers get the win but seek improvement. And improvement is exactly what happened in the Indiana State women's basketball game today. Check this out. After trailing by 20 at one point in the second half, LaShonda Littleton sank a pair of free throws with 1.7 ticks left on the clock. That gave the Sycamores the one-point win. Anna Munn joined the 1,000-point club at Indiana State in this one, just the 27th player to do that. Congratulations to her. That's it for sports. We'll be right back.